stop there for Semyon Varlamov. Islanders can't bring it onto the Flyer half of the ice. Konechny to Giroux, and he left the rebound for Lindblom. Varlamov made the glove stop on Giroux, and Lindblom cleaned it up and put it in.
And it was a super save on Giroux. As Varlamov didn't see it. He got it just because of his quickness to just flash that glove out in a hurry. And you're right, Brendan. He didn't know where the rebound was, but Islanders lose the battle along the boards. Then, as you can see, a quick pass. There's the quick shot right there, and Green drifts by his man. And talk about always having to watch this save. He's going just a little bit to his right, catches it with his glove, and Lindblom going to the front of the net. Green lets his man go. Got to stay with him. Got to play good, solid defense.